reluctant to read the paper. You know, I have to read it to keep abreast of what's happening, you know. But other than that, I'd rather not read it because I'm always hit in the face with some headlines. This man getting mugged, somebody getting robbed, somebody getting killed, this place was bombed, thousands of people killed. Always something. And like, it's worldwide.
Good.